Hello there, everyone. Take your seats if you could.
As all of you know, our featured performer tonight is the one and only Justin Timberlake. I'm gonna try and get through this without crying. There's actually a bet on who cried more tonight, me or Jeff. Probably Jeff. Because I just can't believe this moment is happening. I've had the honor of calling Justin my friend and my chosen family for over 30 years. From childhood until now, he has always been there whenever I've needed him. And I can say the same for his incredible wife, Jessica. And in true Justin and Jessica fashion, when I called and said, "I need you, we need you," they showed up tonight as JT and the Undercovers. So everyone, please welcome to the stage my dear friend, the incomparable Justin Timberlake.
First off, get out of your seats. Come on. Are we having a good time so far? Are we ready to have a better time so far? CHLA, are we ready? No. Are we ready? Yeah. Undercovers, are y'all ready? I wanna see y'all dancing. Here we go. Hey. Fears apart. tonight. Are we gonna have some fun tonight? You didn't get dressed up for nothing, did you? You didn't get dressed up for nothing, did you? Let's go! Listen to the horn, son. sing something and I go, it feels like something's heating up. Can I leave with you? Then the lady say,
I don't know why I'm thinking about really leaving with you.
Gotta sing,
it feels like something's heating up. Can I leave with you?
Hey, Dad. This groove though. Come on.
Cruising.
like, y'all got me sweating for real, like a 41-year-old, you know? Bro, don't be that guy. I love you too, man, but I'm not taking my shirt off for you. We all got dressed up. It's a classy event, and then you just shouted, "Take your shirt off." Somebody give this man another beer. I love your tie, bro. You did it yourself? You tied it by yourself? What's your name, man? Sonny, how old are you? 13, and you tied your tie all by yourself? You look great, man. Can I put you on a plane with me? You can teach my 7-year-old how to tie his tie? Silas, his name is Silas. Hold on. Wait, you said what now?
I said Cyrus is gonna tie ties like no one's tied ties before.
Wow. You drive a hard bargain, young man. You look great. I like that you lose. Here, let me hook you up. When your tie gets loose like that, you gotta. Yeah, there you go. You see how I did it? I had this bow tie on for about 20 minutes. I was like, hey, I wanna take a minute and get like really serious. Is that okay? I was informed this morning and throughout the day that in 121 years of CHLA, tonight, and this is all because of you, that because she's my sister from another mister. Not just living through her and Ryan's, my brother, their experience with Bennett, but also my brother-in-law, who happens to go by the name of Justin as well. He's here tonight. And my niece, Zaya, had a life-saving surgery at CHLA, a heart surgery. So. I'm humbled and I'm honored to be here tonight. If you guys ever want me back to sing for my supper, you know how to get me. Just call Nikki. I love you. I love you too. Speaking of, there's a lot of love in this room. I've seen so many important people come up here, like we've talked about, from the receptionist to the nurses to the surgeons to. And I want you to know that, like, I really am honored to be here tonight. What you do is, it's God's work. And you can clap for that. I'm humbled by all of you, and I'm, you know, on behalf of me and my band up here, we were so excited to be here and give you and I'd like to sing something for you right now that my 7-year-old doesn't like to hear it anymore because he's like, "Oh, Dad," but my 2-year-old is still digging it. So if I could have a moment to just share this with you, because It's a moment I share with my own sons. morning love. And the sunlight hurts my eyes. And there's something without warning love. It's heavy on my mind. Then I look at you.